a young gentleman here, and he's showing me CDs, because he's showing me all these different CD collection, because also I was influenced through the music. And as I'm working with him, I just feel that he was someone that was really into his music, and loved these sort of, he brought my attention to guitar music, and especially the electric guitar, so he would have liked that sort of music. And as I'm working with him, I just feel that he passed quite quickly. And as I'm working with him, I feel that I've got a sort of family brotherly connection. It's either a friend or a brother, and I just feel that I'm in this area. So I don't know if any of you understand that. Can you take that with a brother?
No, but
like a brother. So like a close friend, because I know it's a friendship, but like a brother friendship. And you understand the CDs and the music.
I understand the music.
You understand the music. And you understand the electric guitar?
I wouldn't understand that, didn't I?
Okay, because I need to stop it. Would you understand that he really enjoyed this? Because I'm talking about live music?
Yes, in a way, yes.
Right, because it's live music I want to be talking about. And he would have had an understanding about this live music.
Yes,
right, because that's what he's going on about. And he must have been really passionate for music and for actually trying to do this music himself.
Yeah.
Because that's what he's making me aware of. And, right, because he would have also had an understanding of reading music as well.
He wrote some.
Right, so he'd have to read it to write
yeah,
it.
Yeah.
Okay, good. That's good, because he's showing me notes on paper.
Yeah,
so there must be notes on paper that are also of his that have been left behind,
yeah,
that you would have.
I don't have it, but my other friends have.
Okay, good, because that's what he's showing me. And as I'm working with him, I know he was a very creative young man, because he had such a talent for what he did, and he was gifted. And I just feel, as friend, I just feel that there was like this really close bond between you both, because I just feel a sort of love there and admiration for each other. I need that to be mentioned, because otherwise I'm not doing him right, and he just wants me to mention that. And I just feel with him as well that he was not like most lads that would say he'd be gentle with people. He's not someone that would just walk in and walk over people. He was a gentle person that would come in and just be nice to people. And not many people were like him, because this is what it made me aware of, is that he was just such a nice person to know, because he took the time to get to know you and everyone that would be around you, because he was such a lovely, sociable boy.
Yeah.
Well, I say boy, but yeah, because that's where the word was coming out. And I just feel with him as well, it's like if you understand the quick passing with him, and you understand that one minute he was here, the next minute he wasn't,
yeah,
right? And as I'm working with him in that, it feels like it must have been some sort of an accident. Right? Because I know there would be, because when I say sort of an accident, there must be questions about... Right. No, it's all right. I don't mind working. Because I know it's complicated, and I know there would be questions whether it's one thing or the other.
And
I just know with him, as I'm feeling with him, I just feel that he did have his ups and downs in life, and I know he did have suffered with different things himself, like depression and that sort of thing, and had mood swings. But I just feel with him that, because it feels that it went quick, and that perhaps it's what he wants to make aware at this moment, because it seems like he was even shocked to find himself on the other side, if you know what I mean, because it was such a quick passing. I do feel with him that he couldn't breathe, and I just feel that it was through, anyway. And as I'm working with him, I know that he was a gentleman, that when you knew him on a good day, he was a great person to know, a great character, full of philosophy about life, always philosophizing about life with you,
yeah,
and always telling you, what do we think about this, or what do we think about that. And I know he was someone that would also enjoy talking to you about what's world wildlife and looking after the good things in life and not destroying but creating, because that was a sort of sensitive person that he was. So there is something. It's like I need to ask you about. Have you put a little wooden cross for him somewhere, or because you showed me a wooden cross, but it looks like very small. It's like
when he was buried, they couldn't afford ones. They put a temporary one on, which is where we visit.
Very wooden, yeah. Very small wooden cross. He showed me, so I know that's very simple. Like, yeah. I know that's what he showed me, because that was a place where you could go to and remember him. But I know he felt in life that not many people that he wasn't very popular. When really, because he had this negative idea about himself, but really he was more popular than what he thought, because there were so many people that came to see. And he's a bit emotional about that, because he was surprised at how many people did come to see him. So that was amazing for him. And there's something about the music that you hear that still reminds you of him. That's what he's being aware of, the messages that he would have brought through the music. And it's like he would like to bring the lyrics of the music to you today in many ways, so you would still be aware of music that you would hear somewhere, or something that will jolt your memory and bring these feelings and messages of how he wants to know that he loves you and he still supports you for who you are. Okay. Lovely, lovely, lovely lad. And I just know someone would say he was probably too good for this world. Thank you. Either that's an automatic light, or we're having some confirmation there. But anyway, lots of love from him. And just remember, I just feel that he's still doing things around you. You probably still feel his presence. You'll either feel a breeze in your hair, or you'll hear the music to remind you of him. So lots of love from him for you. Thank you.